Hi, it's Hannah, and this video will talk you through how to add an image onto Wikipedia. Now, images are really important to help to bring your pages to life and to help them to connect more with the reader. So I want you to log into your Wikipedia account. You can come to the main page of Wikipedia. You'll see you're logged in if your username, so my HGR2020, is in the top right hand corner. Once you're here, you can click on your username. This will take you to your user page. This is where we'll upload an image and practice uploading images. Once you're here, click Edit. This will take you to the Visual Editor. If you're not in Visual Editor, you can click the magic pen in the right-hand corner to switch between Source Editing and Visual Editing. We'll stay on Visual Editing. Now here, click at the end of the first, wherever you want to put your image. So at the end of the sentence is where I want to put mine. Go up to Insert on the panel underneath User Page. Click on it and select from the drop-down Images and Media. Now you can either search Wikimedia Commons, which has millions of images openly licensed and available to use, or you can upload an image of your own onto Wikimedia Commons. So today we're going to search for one to use from Wikimedia Commons. You type in the keyword you want, so I'm putting in Old College, the University of Edinburgh. Click Search, and then scroll through the images and select the one you want to use. So I want to use this one. It shows the quad and the grass. Once you're happy with it, click Use this image in the top right hand corner and insert a caption. So I'm going to put Old College, University of Edinburgh. And add the same into the alternative text. Once you're ready, in the top right hand corner, click Insert. And there you can see the images inserted. And if you use in the bottom right hand corner, the arrows to drag and resize how big you want the image. So there we go. And once you're happy with it, you can click Publish Changes to save the changes you've made. And when you click Publish Changes, make sure that you put in a description of what you've done. So we've added an image. Click Publish Changes. And there you go. You have an image added onto your Wikipedia page. Thanks for watching.